My faith is my shield. I have repeated these words over and over, for they are all I have left. Job never lost his faith, even though he lost everything he held dear. How can the Lord allow such evil to go unpunished? So much suffering and pain. I hold tight to my faith, for my faith is my shield.
Seen Father was with William and Marissa. If he didn't make it to the waterfall, then maybe they didn't either.
You think they're dead?
That would be my guess.
Then I think it's high time Colonel Barnesby met his maker.
I couldn't agree more, brother. But just so you know, when this is over, so are we. I don't ever want to see you again.
Look at that ghost town. Wonder where all the people went. Want some guns?
Howdy.
Welcome, stranger. Take a look around.
Come on.
How can I help you? Want some ammo?
Come on.
If there's anybody flesh and blood down there, we're in for a surprise. We better stay together.
Yeah, you do what you do, and I'll do what I do.
Did you hear that, Ray?
Well, what do you know? The deserters found the sack to make it back to their old squad.
You hear that?
Shh!
I think somebody ought to blow taps. You boys are as good as dead.
That house there.
Let's check. Cover me.
We need more men.
Get a move on.
They ain't here.
Someone is playing hide and seek.
Hey, you, McCall. How you gonna give me that medallion if you can't find me?
Son of a bitch.
It's coming from that shack. Should we say hello?
Let's do it.
Show yourself.
They ain't here.
Someone is playing hide and seek.
Hey, you, McCall! How you gonna give me that medallion if you can't find me?
Son of a bitch!
It's coming from that shack. Should we say hello?
Let's do it.
Die, you bastard!
Where the hell is that loudmouth some bitch?
I waited a long time for this day, gentlemen. I wouldn't have thought you were Indian lovers, but then you boys constantly surprise me. And now the medallion, please.
Come and get it.
I understand you probably don't care if I kill this young brave. At least not as much as his father does. But mark my words, I'm getting that medallion. Even if I have to pry it out of your cold, dead hand! Kill them!
Throwing it down from the roof! I can't get to him!
I'll climb higher. Cover me!
Ah!
got him!
All guns fire! You go around to the door! Shoot him! Here!
I got it!
Coming! We need more men!
It was me, you dumbass!
It's time for you, Barnsby.
What you waiting for? Move!
Yeah, I think we have a piece of unfinished business left.
You're talking about yourself, O'Donnell?
I knew this day had come, McCall. And this time, you ain't getting away. You and me, in the square.
Or what?
You're not afraid of me, are you? How about we sweeten the pot? If you win, I'll give you the Indian. If you lose, I take the medallion.
You're a lying bastard, O'Donnell.
You want it just as much as I do, McCall. You and me, mano a mano. Fair deal, fair fight.
How come you're in such a hurry to die?
Ha! Now! It will be one-on-one. Fair deal. Fair fight.
Okay, let's see what you got.
You still want your Indian?
That lying son of a bitch!
Seen father. My son! No! Not my son! My son!
You stay with him. We'll make sure that son bitch pays.
I'll bury you, Barnsby.
Another Gatlin gun. I'll draw fire, you sneak up on him.
Thank you.
judgment, gentlemen! You're a disgrace and a coward! You betrayed your country and your race! Justice will be done. I'm bringing punishment upon you.
Take them out. Take them out.
You betrayed your country and your race. Punishment upon you!
Take him out, I'm coming.
And now justice will be done.
Shoot! Take him out!
You're a disgrace and a coward! Bringing punishment upon you.
Shoot.
And now justice will be done.
Take him out.
You betrayed your country and your race.
Take him out. I'm covering you.
You're a disgrace and a coward!
Shoot!
Let's just put him down, like the mangy dog he is.
They caught us. I don't know how. The Mexican bandit.
Juarez?
He captured us and took us to the White Chief.
Barnes, babe.
He traded me for horses. Just me. Father, it was I who led them to the medallion. I betrayed the Apache.
It was not you who betrayed our people, my son. It was I who led us to our slaughter. You told me what would happen. You knew. For you are seeing Father, a true Apache. Ma'ande. My son.
So William might still be alive. We gotta save him, Ray.
The girl, the medallion, Juarez has everything he wanted. What the hell have we done?
Thank you.
This place where you passed on is where I met you, Mother. For you see, she was my second wife, and you were my second son. White scalp hunters killed my family, and I avenged their murder. I raided the settlement and slaughtered every man, woman, and child. All but one, your mother. Her I took with me to take the place of my Apache bride. My hatred of the white eyes burned inside my heart. When I looked at you, all I could see was the color of your skin. You tried to prove your worth, but I could not see who you were until now. In this place where it all began, this day, my war will end. Running River will become calm water. I love you, my son. Shazam. And I am sorry. And there is but one last thing I must do.
Now wait a second. Just hold on. No! No!
My faith is my shield. My faith is my shield. My faith is my...
Enough! Tell me how to use the medallion. Tell me its secret!
My faith is my shield.
You better talk before your brothers arrive here. Because if you don't, we will capture them, and we will torture them. And for what? For the gold? You told me yourself that riches are the root of all evil.
My faith is my...
Stop it! Look, this isn't personal. If not for you, I would probably be dead. You'll get your share. Your brothers as well. And Marissa too. There is enough for everyone. After all, are we that different, you and I?
You hurt people. I don't.
Oh, yes, yes. You are so pure, so pristine, untouched by sin. Well, eventually everyone gets a little dirty, mijo. Even you.
Why are you doing this? Why are you destroying my family? For the money?
When I was 11 years old, my stepfather used me like a whore, and I let him, so he would give me something to eat. Juarez is no different. I hate him, and I need to be free of him, and I don't want my child to have such a father.
You carry his child?
I'm not strong like you or your brothers. I need someone who can protect me.
Like Ray?
I thought so at first, but then I realized it wouldn't change anything. To be with another man I did not love?
Thomas? You love Thomas.
Listen to me. Escúcheme. Juarez waits for your brothers. He wants his revenge. Take this.
I don't want a weapon. I'm not a killer.
They will bring hell down on you with everything they have. We are outnumbered and outgunned, and I won't be there to cover your ass.
Don't you worry about me. You just find William. Ray, back here in the Apache camp, I didn't tell you the truth. Not all of it, anyway.
This ain't the time.
I didn't plan to fall in love with her. It just happened.
Right now, the only thing that matters is William.
You're right, big brother. Let's go get him.
Are you setting me free?
Not exactly, muchacho. I was thinking about what you said, about the Lord and how he loves you. I thought if your faith is indeed your shield, what if you were to lose it? What if you became one of us, a sinner?
What are you talking about?
Santos, take your knife and cut his throat.
What are you doing?
I want to see if your God will protect you. Nice shot, mijo. You didn't hesitate. You just took his life. Your brothers would be very proud. See, I told you that you and I were not so different. Maybe now you will tell me how to use the medallion, huh? Ah, your brothers have arrived. Good. They have come to save you. Speak, and maybe you'll save them. How do I use these to find the treasure? You prefer silence. Then you will enjoy the silence of the grave. Your brothers can tell me what I need to know. Kill him!
What have you done?
You should thank me for ending his life quickly. I could have taken my time.
Vete al diablo!
Do you hear those gunshots? Your amante is here to rescue you. Soon, I will take him prisoner and you two will finally be together. For richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live. Which will not be very long.
What? I am with child.
The question is, whose child?
It is yours.
If that is true, then I will spare you. At least until a child is born. And then I will put you to work in my whorehouse, for that is what you are, is it not? A lying, thieving, gold-loving whore!
Okay, let's do this, brother. Kaboom. Okay, let's look around.
You see him?
On your knees!
This'll do.
You gonna give me a hard time? Good now. Take it easy. I ain't gonna hurt you. That's good, horsey.
viejo!
Take it easy. I ain't gonna hurt you. That's good, horsey.
What do you need a dead body for?
Don't be afraid now.
Find him!
Ugh.
your knees! Are you getting warm, Vito? Hand over there!
He's inside! Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat? Medium?
Oh, shit!
Are you getting warm, Vito?
Head over there! He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
Now you can wear the...
Hey, son of...
Are you getting warm, Vito?
He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
Thank you!
Oh, well done.
Here, here! He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse?
Coward! He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
Coward!
Oh, well done.
Are you getting warm, Vito?
He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
Medium?
Oh, well done.
Coward! He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat?
Medium?
See you in hell, you son of a bitch! Over there!
Are you getting warm?
He's inside! Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat? Medium or well done?
Son of a bitch!
He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat? Medium or well done?
He's inside!
Burn it!
How do you like your horse meat? Medium or well done?
There he is!
It's just you and me.
Come out.
Hey, gringo. I'll see you in the square. I've had enough of this blind man's bluff. You're not going to shoot me in the back, are you?
Well, Ray, now it's your turn.
Thomas, don't ever leave me again.
Never again.
I love you.
Ray went to get William. We gotta get out of here now.
William is dead.
What?
What has killed him?
Where is he? Where is that murderous sumbitch?
No, no, we must leave. Look, the gold is ours.
What about Ray?
We can't wait for him. Don't you see? This is our chance, our only chance.
I can't leave my brother behind.
You think he would let us be together? He would kill us both.
But only William knew how to use that thing.
Not only him. I grew up here, and I have heard the legends since I was a little girl. There is one candle, but three graves. The gold of Juarez belongs only to the brave. I know where those graves are. I can show you the way.
Kill him.
Thank you.
to relieve for a man who just dodged a bullet.
I killed a man, Ray.
Well, there ain't nothing wrong with defending yourself, little brother.
His blood is on my hands.
At least it ain't your blood. Let's go, boy. Thomas is waiting with the horses. Come on.
On my sign, run to me and find some cover as close as you can. Now, don't be afraid. Everything's gonna be all right.
You again? Jesus Cristo!
Wait!
Kill him! Don't let him out! We're
come out! Come on, I got him. Don't hide. Hold on, brother. Let's go.
Hey, over there.
Take him from the back. Got it.
Now, come on!
You're turning yellow!
William? Come on, don't be afraid. Thomas is waiting at the gates with the horses. You keep your head down. I'll take a look around.
You'll die here!
Son of a bitch! Where are you, Thomas? Thomas!
Wait!
Where? Thomas is waiting at the gates with the horses. You keep your head down. I'll take a look around.
Surprise, Gringo!
Son of a bitch!
Where are you, Thomas? Thomas!
Ray!
Where are you, you asshole?
Ray! They'll kill us! We need to find a different way out of here.
Now, what different way might
Dad,
that be?
Listen to me. There's gotta be another way out of here. There was a drain pipe in the cell floor. It's gotta lead somewhere.
Then lead the way.
I hope you're dead, brother. Because if you're not, by God, you soon will.
Watch out!
Run!
Gotta blow the grate.
Well, get behind some cover, William.
Lord, protect us.
Oh, Thomas, if you betrayed me, you better hope I never find you.
That's a cellar. Come on.
Look, there they are.
Move it, William!
You're done for, cabron!
You're dead! Shoot!
Hola, amigo.
Take cover.
You out there?
Indeed I am, amigo. And I'm coming for you. You hear me?
I trusted you. We could have done so much together. We could have been good friends, wealthy friends. But you had to betray me. You and your fucking brother. So now you'll die in these dungeons. Come on!
Thank you.
Amigo.
Take cover.
You out there?
Indeed I am, amigo. And I'm coming for you. You hear me?
I trusted you. We could have done so much together. We could have been good friends, wealthy friends. But you had to betray me. You and your fucking brother. So now you'll die in these dungeons. Come on!
Wait for me. Shove it down your throat!
You came for her, huh? Well, you're too late! Hey, cabrón. She betrayed you too, huh? Where's your brother?
No.
Some things we have no control over, eh, amigo?
Oh, Thomas.
Hey, McCall. You wanna face me straight up? Fight like two men fighting for a woman. For Marisa. To make it right, huh?
Thank you.
Ray!
I'm here.
You killed him?
I don't know. I'm looking for him.
Let him be, Ray. Come on. I think there's something in there. Come on, he doesn't matter anymore.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Look, a way out. God protect us.
God!
Ray? What's wrong with you? You're shaking.